Hey, what's cracking, everybody? It's your new favorite gamester, Ippy Solution 29, and we are on part 9 of The Legend of Zelda. We are gathering some more rupees. And, something I failed to mention yesterday, I am going to be in the same spot. I'm going to kind of stop at a point in the video, and it seems like it's in a cutoff, but I promise you, the next video online will pick up exactly where video stopped. So if you think you got cut off from the video yesterday, this video will pick up exactly where I left off, and this video is going to do the same thing. It's going to stop, and then the next video in line will pick up and continue on for where I'm at. But nonetheless, guys, I am gathering some more rupees so I can gather some more supplies before I move into the next dungeon, because I kind of want to get a new shield and some arrows and different things of that nature. But nonetheless, guys, we'll go ahead and sign off here. I'm going to catch y'all on the flip-flop, and see you then.
Thank you.
So you guys are still watching. Awesome. As like I said, guys, it's gonna seem like it's in a cutoff, but it's not, I promise. Tomorrow we'll pick up exactly right here. But nonetheless, guys, be sure to check out my Twitter because, you know, I post all my new videos and my live streams there. Thinking of live streams, check out my Twitch. I try to do live streams whenever I can. And since you're here on YouTube, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, let me know that you did, and I will do what I can to drop out a shout out for you. And on my Facebook, guys, go to my Facebook, check it out. I have a list of games in there. Every game that I own is on that Facebook page. Now, I say every game I own. There's a few games that aren't quite added yet. But nonetheless, guys, I have a list of games up there. If there's a game you want to see played, shoot me a message and let me know. And hopefully you guys are still keeping a thought process on that second quest part, because I want y'all's input on it. I want to know what y'all think on it. But nonetheless, guys, I'm going to sign out here. So happy gaming, and as always, never restrict that gaming experience.